Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine, Wikipedia Audio. The Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine is the dental school at Boston University. Its curriculum is noted for the Applied Professional Experience Program, which gives students practical experience at a dental practice as part of clinical training. GSDM is also noted for its student and faculty research and is ranked highly in the nation. The school has about 800 students in predoctoral and postdoctoral programs. The school can trace its origins to 1958 when the Boston University Medical School started a department of stomatology to provide postdoctoral education in dentistry. At that time, the institution was the only one in the country devoted solely to specialty education in dentistry. In 1963, it became Boston University School of Graduate Dentistry under the leadership of Dean Henry M. Goldman. In 1970, the school moved to 100 East Newton Street. In 1972, the school included a predoctoral program leading to a DMD degree. In 1996, the school had outgrown its designation as a school of graduate dentistry and, accordingly, was renamed the Boston University Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine to better reflect the scope of the school's education, research, patient care, and community missions. Departments. In 2008, Dr. Jeffrey W. Hutter was named Dean of Boston University Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine. Under his leadership, the school has embarked on an applied strategic planning process, which will transform the school into the premier academic dental institution promoting excellence in dental education, research, oral health care, and community service to improve the overall health of the global population. Coordinates, 42°2011 and 71°0413W/ 42.33636 degrees north 71.07039 degrees west/ 42.33636, 71.07039. Dental School. Predoctoral. Postdoctoral.